Hi my friends, this week's book pick is the picture book, Little Leonardo's Fascinating World of Technology. Little Leonardo's is a great series of books for kids, encouraging them to explore the area of STEAM, science, technology, engineering, arts, and math, inspired really by the ingenuity of Leonardo da Vinci himself. Our kids are surrounded by technology, whether it's the TV, the iPad, computers they're using, even microwaves and jet planes. Sometimes it can feel like it just sort of appears, so I love the idea of this book that it reminds kids that technology is spurred from a desire to solve a problem. The space program in the 60s and 70s, it resulted in innovations in technology and medicine and food and fabrics, things that are in our everyday lives. The premise that these ideas come from everyday people who see a challenge, exploring your kids on the idea that technology may seem like it's there to make things easier, but technology can also be used to help us solve the new set of problems. But that's based on the now, and there's a whole sorts of other challenges and opportunities that could face our kids, and that they could play a part in developing innovation and technology to help solve future problems. Machines called robots, controlled by simple computer code, now do some of the physical manufacturing jobs that humans used to do. There are more industrial robots than humans on some of today's automobile assembly lines. So the book is full of all sorts of illustrations of the types of technology that is referenced in the story. And the characters in the books are sort of kids, so kids' involvement with either creating or using technology. When you're reading the pages, you'll notice some words are written all in uppercase, focusing on perhaps new words to add to your child's vocabulary focused on new technology. And at the back of the book, you will find a page that will give a definition of those words, and in some cases, a phonetic pronunciation. The illustrations are fun and colorful, incorporating kids as the main characters and really showing a whole breadth of technology, whether it's in medicine or recreation, in science, and arts. And there's also a page at the back of the book that highlights kind of a few key inventors, the first woman who received a patent, a gentleman who was a child of slaves who escaped the Underground Railroad, and the number of patents that he developed. And there's even a 15-year-old girl. She talks about creating a flashlight that's based on your body heat. It shows that technology and development isn't a stereotypical type of individual. It is all types of people who have a fascination or desire or a curiosity about trying to solve a problem. Technology is just one book in the series. You'll find another book on engineering, science, math, and art. So if your child is inspired by technology, you may want to look at the other books in the series to continue that inspiration. That's this week's book pick, the picture book, Little Leonardo's World of Technology, part of a great series focusing on STEAM books for kids. I'll include more information below if you're interested in getting a copy of this book. You know, you can find me here on Wednesdays talking about books for kids, perhaps a little bit of a geek twist, books you may not have thought of adding to your child's home library. If you like this content, like to see more content like it, be sure to give it a little thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and hit the bell icon to be notified as more content like this is published to the channel. And until next time, one to beam out.